Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Washington National Cathedral on this Labor Day weekend. My name is Tom Sheehan. I'm the Cathedral Organist and Associate Director of Music here at the Cathedral, and again, a very warm welcome to you all. I'd also like to welcome back to the Cathedral Bruce Neswick. Bruce was our founding director of the Girls Choir here, which is still going very strong, of course, returning next week, for those of you who keep track. Bruce was also assistant organist during the years that he worked here, and he's left his mark here in a very, very powerful way, and we all are very, very pleased to see him back at this organ console. Bruce will be presenting a varied program this afternoon. Will include a focus on American composers from the 20th and 21st centuries, though we also will hear a little bit from the pen of J.S. Bach, of course, the famous 18th century German composer, and Johannes Brahms, the 19th century German composer, so we'll have a little bit of the European tradition in there as well. And it will conclude with something that Bruce is very well known for, an improvisation, so that will be created in the moment by the artist. I will be back a little bit later to talk to you a little bit more about the organ here at the midpoint of the recital, but for now, enjoy the music. Bruce Neswick. Hello again. Thank you again for coming to the recital. But now we're going to take a short break from the music, as there will be an offering collected. And as the ushers come around and do that, I'll speak to you about two different things. First of all, one thing I neglected to mention before is that the improvisation at the end of this recital will, it says in the program, on a submitted theme. The theme has not been submitted yet. So just so you know, for extra drama, Bruce will be seeing the theme for the first time only a few seconds before he improvises the piece, just so you're aware of that. Secondly, I just wanted to say a few words about the organ here and the condition it's in and what we're doing to remedy that. So the organ here has unfortunately been in very unfortunately bad mechanical state for some time, and there have also always been some deep-seated design issues with how the organ communicates to the room that you're in right now, and vis-a-vis clarity in the room, and how it interacts with the acoustic. So at long last, we are very, very excited here at the cathedral to announce, it's already been announced, to reiterate that we are going to be renovating the cathedral's organ very shortly, starting this year. So you are in, you are witnessing the final recital season of this pipe organ that's behind me and above me. So beginning this winter, there will be the beginnings of a construction project that will be very visible. And then next summer will be the complete removal of the cathedral's pipe organ. There will be a digital organ that will keep us with an organ in the building in the meantime, and there will still be organ recitals as well. At no point will we be without an organ. So that's the good news. And the even better news is that when the organ comes back in a few years, it will be finally put right and reliable again for the first time in a really long time. So we are really excited about that. And all that is to say, please be as generous as you are able as you are giving, either in the collection plate or on the program. There is a QR code that you can use to give there as well. And so all that is to say that we're so glad you're here, and enjoy the rest of the recital as the ushers continue to make their way back to you. Thank you again. Thank you.